what did you do to prepare for your role?
My preparation for the film involved a lot of isolation, a lot of imaginative visualization work for the character, and yeah, that was mainly it. Folding laundry, yeah. Working with an all-female crew, I think, is what allowed us to feel really free and safe with all of our intimate scenes. I think it comes across on screen when you see it.